this is a play, I think, above all things, it's about communication, and it's about what happens when communication amongst a community of people entirely breaks down. I think that we live at the moment in quite a fractured, quite a polarised time.
When Mr. Anthony actually came to me and wanted to set it in the 70s, and he had the Winter of Discontent as his sort of main form of inspiration, and he showed me these bin bags and how he was so inspired by them, and I immediately got inspired by them as well.
Varied, both in sort of general sense, but also with Leo. There's everything. There's the, you know, the start. He's both confident in who he is and his position and his power, but there's also a sense of insecurity there as well.
So my character Gloucester is extremely wary and nervous about these unnatural dealings of this new world order. He is timid, yet fiercely loyal to Lear, and is outraged and worried about his treatment by the sisters and their husbands.
So basically the dynamic is me and Goneril hate Cordelia with a passion.
Start of the play, Goneril and Regan, are you fully united against Lear, against Cordelia, and both desiring power, rule of Britain? However, as the play goes on, Edmund, the bastard son of Gloucester, becomes increasingly something that will split them and pull them apart.